Members of the Shia community in Nigeria have staged yet another peaceful protest to condemn Zaria massacre and demand the immediate release of their leader, Sheikh Ibrahim Zakzaky. Hundreds of members of Shia community poured onto the streets of the capital Abuja to demand the release of the Shia cleric. The protesters also chanted slogans in remembrance of the hundreds of Shias who were killed by government forces in Zaria back in 2015.